It's time for Mastering Your Money with Gary Mastrodonato.
My good friend Zig Ziglar once told me, Gary, people don't really care how much you know until they know how much you care about them.
Every week, Gary brings you up to date in the world of finance and gives you tried and true retirement tips from his office at the Masters Wealth Management Group in Oriental, North Carolina.
It's the decisions you make in life when you have a choice that will determine where you'll be in life when you no longer have a choice.
For 40 years, Gary has passionately served his clients, helping them retire with confidence.
You know, we treat all of our clients the absolute same. There are no minimums here at the Masters Wealth Management Group.
Now, let's put the wind in your financial sails and your success. Here he is, the master, Gary Mastrodonato.
Well, hi, everybody. Gary Mastrodonato, the October edition of the Mastering Your Money program. Almost mid-October and heading towards the Halloween time where the tricks or treats are real. Of course, we don't trick you, but we will treat you with some great information today, as we always do on the Mastering Your Money show. A lot to talk about on today's program. I mean, we have an hour show filled with incredible content and topic that you must just really hang on the entire hour to take full advantage of it. Let's take a recap of what we've just seen the last couple of weeks. Number one, we're in the fifth week in a row of a down negative market. All the money the market made in the first month or two of the third quarter, no longer evident. It's now back in negative territory, I'm sure, because I check it daily. Interest rates rising again. Mortgage rates up just over, almost touching 8%. The 90-day federal treasury rate at 5.65. If that hits 6, we have trouble, big trouble in River City, and we'll talk about that in just a few minutes. The mortgage market, of course, touching almost 8%. The 10-year treasury at its highest rate in 23 years at 4.69 right now. And that 10-year is what predicates mortgage rates, folks, and also sets other bond rates as well. We have a mounting deficit up over $33 trillion. Burling quickly to $33.5 trillion, probably by mid-October. The next show, we will be at a full $33.5 trillion in deficit. We just had a Speaker of the House get ousted a few days back, and here we are again going back into the melees of the Republican Party and the Democratic Party trying to hold hands together, but it's not working. They're not lovers, and they never will be, but I'm telling you, there's a lot going on in this country right now that is reason to pay close attention. Inflation continues to rise, and interest rates, inverse yield curves, leading 99.9% to a recession about the first or second quarter of 2024. And that's all the good news we talked about today. You got to hear the bad news coming up in a little bit, but we will get into that as well. I always like to talk about the good news first. But before, as always, we always take a pause. And the good news is we have a great military, both men and women, that keep us safe year-round. Our nation's heroes, we call them. They're right here locally as well, right here in our backyard at Camp Lejeune and Cherry Point Marine Training Center. And we have a big, big, big listening audience in that group as well. And we thank you. But we honor you every week as we have for the last 40 years on air. And ladies and gentlemen, let's take a pause to honor all of our nation's heroes, our men and women that keep us safe, and our veterans that have walked before them to set the table so that we can continue to stay safe. And I hope they're all doing a great job as well. We'll take a pause.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that life to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the
We're back, Gary Mastrodonato. Always a beautiful song, God Bless the USA, Lee Greenwood. I think he sang that now for about 30 years, Jeffrey. When the song came out, you got to check and see when that little baby was inaugurated. We've been on 40 years. I think we played a different song for the first couple of years when Lee brought that out. It was a great hit. But the song really wraps it up, and we're so proud to be an American. Regardless of what's going on in the United States, it's a mess. The country's a mess, no matter who you talk to. The economy, politically, Washington now with, you know, the replacement of the Speaker of the House. He got booted out a few days ago. Now they got to go through that process again and on. And then we've got hearings on Capitol Hill. We got an election coming up in a little bit over a year, and we have a lot of things on our table, not to mention all the current items that we're dealing with on a day-to-day basis for the hardworking American. The automobile industry, the production workers, Jeffrey, on strike. What's new with that, Jeffrey? You heard anything new?
I haven't heard anything new, but obviously everybody wants more money. I mean, the UAW is on strike. Kaiser Permanente, Screen Actors Guild, AFTRA, those are the media companies there too. Writers Guild. It seems that everybody's on strike because they just can't make it anymore.
They need more money because of inflation. And inflation is really the big problem in America right now. Inflation, inflation, inflation. Food prices hit as hardest. Gas prices back up again.
Right.
Oil is the big game dealer. Oil, O-I-L. It's oil. And oil is rising up near 100 a barrel, probably over that by end of year. And I'm telling you, folks, it's more expensive to drive your automobile. It's going to be more expensive to buy your automobile as supply begins to dwindle when they're not making cars.
Right.
Remember what happened back during COVID? No parts were coming through.
Mm-hmm.
And the price of used cars skyrocketed up when they ran out of new cars.
Mm-hmm.
And the new car prices all demanded big premiums to get one. So, you know, if you're shorting America and buying, going long on something, you might want to go long on a U.S. car right now and just kind of park it in the driveway for 3 or 4 or 5 months. And you can probably make a 20% profit on that little baby. But I can't say that. That's not our business to get into. But nevertheless, we got a lot to talk about on the program. And, of course, the number to call here at the Masters Wealth Management Group, 252-249-0100. For those of you tuning in for the very first time, our corporate offices are at 807 Broad Street in Oriental, North Carolina, right next to the U.S. Post Office. We've been in business 42 years. We've been on financial radio 40 of those years, and we're very proud to have every word we speak over the airwaves to help educate you, our listener, and that's why we do the show. And Jeffrey and I work very hard to have a good show each week and to really make sure that you're up to the minute on what's going on around the economy. We tell you things you're not going to hear from the talking heads, even though Jeff and I are a couple of talking heads ourselves. We're a different kind of talking head. We give it to you straight up, the truth, the way it should be, with no personal gain involved when it comes to, you know, buying a stock that we own or trying to push an industry or whatever the case is. We tell you what to do to keep your money safe. And I'm telling you this, folks. If you're 4 to 5 years away from retirement, or at this point, even maybe 10 years away from retirement, you can't be too safe because we can go into a situation after the first or second quarter of 2024. If we get into a deep recession, it's going to be 3 to 5 years before this economy really comes back, if it comes back at all at that time. Ray Dalio, who I follow very carefully, is now leaning towards cash could be a little bit better on the table than it was a year and a half ago. He said cash was trash. Now he's looking at cash again because that one-year treasury or that 90-day treasury, when it pops above 5.6, a very attractive rate for 90 days with no risk. But Ray also points out if that treasury hits 6% on that 90-day treasury, the same thing that happened back in 1987 could very easily repeat itself where we get into a major market sell-off. I can't tell you that enough. All the fear and greed factor ratings that we read, highest point in over 10 years. Be careful if you're in the market. It's not going to come back tomorrow. Don't need to buy anything dramatic. You don't even need to be near the market if you're 10 years away from retirement or in retirement. Get out of the market. Keep your money safe for a while. Let us keep it safe for you. When the markets turn, we'll teach you and show you how to dollar cost average back into the market so that you can begin to have positions back in the marketplace. But let's keep your money safe. And when we do that, if you're under 73 or younger, we can give you up to a 20% bonus on the money you transfer in. And Jeffrey, I'm going to interrupt this for a minute because people are hearing that little beeper in the background. That's our volatility buffer beeper.
Yeah.
We had it on last week's show because we left it on in the office. We didn't turn it off. And my assistant, who knows where the switch is, was out at a doctor's call, and she didn't know. No one else knew how to turn it off, so we ran the show with it on. What that means is every time you hear that beep, there's a volatility buffer message coming across the wire that shows there's something going negative with the economy. And people called in and said, we love the buffer. Can you keep it on during the show? I said, well, we'll keep it on one more time because it's irritable to Jeffrey and I both because it's kind of distractive. But Jeffrey said, if you're okay with it, Gary, I'm okay with it, Gary. And this is where we are. So this is our last week with the buffer. Enjoy the beeps. When you come into the office, we'll show you how that really works. But nevertheless, 252-249-0100. We're up to the minute on the volatility. We need to know where we're going with it. And I'm telling you, there's a lot on the plate right now. And first 10 callers today that call into the show for a complimentary appointment with the master. It's a 20-minute phone call, no obligation whatsoever, 20 minutes one-on-one with the master. And I can tell you in 20 minutes, I can tell you if we can help you or not. And in 20 minutes, you can kind of give me an idea if you want me to call you back and talk some more about this. But I'm telling you one thing, we help people every day for 42 years. We're very good at what we do. We have 12 of the very best financial coaches across the United States. We have volatility buffer coaches, Mr. Eric Sussman. We have Tom Hegna, our retirement distribution coach. We have Ed Slott, our IRA guru. We have Denise Appleby, our 401k and self-employed retirement plan guru. If you have a retirement plan or you're self-employed, or in an IRA or a 401k, or your company wants to up theirs and make your money safer within the company, ask your boss, or you're in a smaller company, ask your boss to call us. We do a lot of company pensions right now and 401k plans. Keep your money safer while the markets are going down. You don't want to lose money in your retirement plan at work, your 401k, especially if you're very close, 5 years, 10 years away from retirement. You got to keep the money safe today. This market may not come back as in Japan 30 years ago. It still hasn't come back from the sell-off. And you don't want to retire at the worst possible time. So the number to call, 252-249-0100, the 20-minute appointment, will be the first step. And then we will give you a copy of the master's new book in writing as we speak, called 20-Minute Millionaire. What is that all about? We can show you how to become a millionaire in just 20 minutes if the following occurs. There's some asterisks after that phrase. Number one, you got to be in good health. Number two, you got to have enough money in your 401k or IRA or other funds saved to transfer over to get the required bonus. And then we can pay for your long-term care program and your life insurance program out of the plans that you've got on file right now with us once you move the money. And we will pay the premium for you right from your account where you don't have to pull any money out of your savings. Normally it's about 1 to 1.5%. Sometimes 2% of the value of your retirement plan per year. But remember, it's just a change of pockets. It goes from one pocket to another because it's like payouts to another pocket. Money is always there. It's just in a different pocket. Pockets change, but the money belongs to you. So we're only taking money from your right pocket, putting it into the left pocket, and life continues. But when it's in the right pocket at the right time, if you die, your family gets so much more money than what you would get right now. If you live and you can't do 2 or 6 of your daily activities, you become the beneficiary of your own life insurance plan. And number three, if neither happens and you've been in the plan for 20 years, the insurance company will refund 100% of all of your money back to you, guaranteed, a money-back guarantee. Unheard of. They can't raise the premium along the way. It can never be canceled. It's guaranteed never to go up on the premium, but there's money that builds up right next to the money you're putting in that extra pocket that we're moving from one to another, and it works so beautifully. It's called the Master Plan. I call it the 20-Minute Millionaire because after the break, we're going to show you an example of what we did about 3 or 4 days ago. We're going to call him Dr. P. He's age 57. We met with Dr. P earlier this past week, and I will show you exactly what we did for him. And he was very delighted to become an instant millionaire on the Master's Ideas, the 20-Minute Millionaire. So don't go away. There's much more to come live on the Master Your Money Show. We'll take a short break. When we come back, we're going to talk about the 20-Minute Millionaire, how you, too, can become a millionaire, even today with a phone call to the Master at 252-249-0100. We'll be right back. Don't go away. We've all heard the expression, expect the unexpected. And that's true in life, but when it comes to your retirement savings, we have a saying called expect the expected. Hi, everybody. Gary Master Donato, founder and chairman of the Masters Wealth Management Group. And our strategies as a retirement planning specialist firm are designed to minimize risk in the ever-changing world and develop a predictable lifetime income that you can't outlive. You know, our team works every day with families to help them take on the unexpected, things in life that shouldn't be all that unexpected. At the Masters Wealth Management Group, we can't predict the future, but we can give you a pretty good idea of what you might expect in your retirement plan, and our goal is to minimize risk and develop predictable lifelong income that you can't outlive. So call us today at 252-249-0100. for no obligation complimentary financial review, and I will personally help you to prepare for the retirement that you expect and eliminate the unexpected. That's 252-249-0100 for a no obligation complimentary financial review, and I will personally help you to prepare for the retirement that you expect. That's 249-0100. Or visit us online at masterswealth.com.
Did you know that the biggest mistake that people make in retirement is doing nothing at all? Retirement just doesn't happen all by itself. It takes planning and it takes experience. Gary Mastro Donato at Masters Wealth Management Group has been retiring people for more than 40 years. Don't let these volatile times of high inflation and market fluctuations affect how you can retire. Gary has a plan to combat inflation and wake up those lazy dollars that you've got in your account right now and put them to work for you. And remember, you don't have a retirement plan unless you have a plan for long-term care. And Gary has the best plan in the business. As a matter of fact, it's the plan that he uses himself. So if you're looking to retire as stress-free as possible, call Gary Mastro Donato at Masters Wealth Management Group for a free, no-obligation consultation. And remember, it's not going to cost you a dime. To get yours, call 252-249-0100. That's 252-249-0100. Or you can request your plan online at masterswealth.com.
October, shorter days and longer nights. October, lots of fun on Halloween night.
We're back. Gary Master Donato with Mastering Your Money Show, early October 2023. A lot going on in the marketplace. Markets are very volatile right now. They can't hold a rally at all. They start off strong and they end up very down. Yesterday down over 400 points. The week is negative for the fifth straight week. Pretty much we're going to end up this week the same way, no different. And I'm telling you, it's not good out there. We got inflation rising. We got prices rising in food and fuel, which are the two big factors in America. And then, of course, mortgage rates going up for those looking for that house, touching almost 8%. We've got all kinds of different inflationary things going on. We've got a recession knocking on our door. We've got a change of speakers of the House happening, chaos in political Washington. We got world problems in Ukraine, Taiwan, China, Russia. Did we forget anything? I mean, my God, the world's on fire geopolitically, economically, and on and on. So what's our job? Our job is not to worry because we can't control any of that. My job is to direct you to do two things. Number one, to keep your money absolutely safer in this ravaged economy. It is dangerous out there to be even in the market. If you're in a 401k at work and you got a lot of money in that account, folks, or even a little money, which could be a lot of money to you, and you're 59 and one half years old or greater, and you're still working, pick up that phone right now. Don't even think twice about it. Call us, 252-249-0100, and let's do what's called an in-service distribution. We can move all of your money in your 401k legally to an IRA. No taxes due on your part. We can keep the money safer immediately. And if you're under 73 and still working, we can give you a 20% bonus on that money. If you're above 73 and not quite 80, we can give you an 18% bonus on that money. And the older you are at that point, it dissipates down a little bit. But all the way up to age 90, we can give you a bonus, keep your money safe, and give you some long-term care benefits, all-inclusive in what we're talking about. It's called the Master Plan, and we can do that every day for our clients and our listeners. We want to keep your money safer. We don't want you losing money before retirement, period. You can't do that. And if you don't have a plan for long-term care, you do not have a plan for retirement. And we're going to talk about that right now because retirement is crucial, but so is long-term care. True story, yesterday I met one of our callers called in from the radio program and gave me some pretty sad news. He's called before, has a wife that's ill. She's now at home in hospice, and he's taking care of her at the house along with the hospice folks. And he told me personally, he said he's digging into his pocket about $75,000 a year to keep her comfortable in the house, as comfortable as she can be. That's where she'd like to be. And it's kind of sad because she had Parkinson's, and then she's dealing with another issue right now. But nevertheless, they live in the outer part right along the Atlantic Ocean here in eastern North Carolina. Great, great people, great couple. And I asked him, I said, you know, Bob, I said, do you have a long-term care plan? He said, no, we never did that. And kind of sad that we don't have it. But he said, that's what I saved my money for when I was working. He said, I'm doing private pay, and that's what the money's there for. I said, well, it's nice to have the money, but isn't it nicer to have someone else pay for that instead of you and using discounted dollars to pay for it? Because when you're paying for your own long-term care out of pocket, folks, or in home health care, you're paying 100 cent dollars plus whatever it costs to take that money away from either earning interest or taxation if it's in a 401k or IRA plan. So think about that. It's costing you more than 100% to make those payments. In our plan, we discount, depending on your age, we discount the dollar down to about 1.5 cents per dollar that you're paying every year instead of 120 or 130, 140% dollars every year. Think about it. Think about the intelligent decision to have someone else pay for that. We use discounted dollars that we buy for pennies apiece from the insurance company. If you're healthy, we can buy those dollars very inexpensively. And that's what this segment's about. And that's what impeded me to write the book called The 20-Minute Millionaire, because I look around and I see that I can make someone a millionaire on a smaller piece of money that they have, whether it's in a 401k, an IRA, another account somewhere else. It's The 20-Minute Millionaire. And here's how it works. We took Dr. P on Thursday of last week, age 57 years old. And again, we did what's called an in-service distribution for part of his retirement plan. Dr. P's got about $1.5 million in the retirement plan, practiced all these years in business, and as a physician, has done well, company match, built up a nice little nest egg. And I said, you know, Doc, if we take out, say, $500,000 from that account and keep $1 million where it's at, I would take the whole thing out right now because I wouldn't have anything in the market. But let's just say we protect $500,000 of that money and we put it into the master plan. That $500,000 becomes $600,000 the same day we take the money over into our special plan. Remember, he's under 70, he's 73 or below, and we're going to give him a 20% bonus on the $500,000. So now he's got $600,000. The one-year guaranteed rate of interest that I can give him in year one, no risk, no risk to his principal, no risk to anything ever going forward in this account for the rest of his life, never risk on the principal, we can give him 4.15% in year one. You say, well, Gary, I can get 5% of the bank. Yes, you could, but it's not a bank account. Plus, the bank's not giving you 20% bonus to put your money in a 5% account. They're giving you 5% with no bonus. We're giving you the $100,000 and then 4.15% on top of that. So 4% of $600,000 is about $24,000. Let's call it $25,000 because it's a little bit above four. So that's $25,000. So now at the end of year one, he gave us $500,000. His balance guaranteed 12 months hence is $625,000. I told you I'd make him a millionaire. So we got $400,000 worth of the special life insurance, the long-term care type life insurance with the special riders that provide a benefit instantly. If he dies, it'll pay $400,000 tax-free to his wife and children. If he lives and has a 2 of 6 occurrence where he can't perform 2 of 6 of his daily activities, we pay him the $400,000. He becomes his own beneficiary of his own life insurance plan. Imagine you receiving your life insurance death proceeds in your own hand while you're alive and kicking and not dead, but just inconvenienced by 2 of 6 of the daily activities, which can vary from one patient to another, if you will. So something as simple as you can't tie your own sneakers when you're getting dressed in the morning would be 1 of 6. Another simple would be if your spouse has to hold your arm just for balance purposes to go from the bed to a chair or the chair to the bathroom or whatever the case is, that's 2 of 6. So there's your example of 2 of 6. You're not dead. You just need some guidance and assistance from the spouse. That being said, they would pay him the $400,000 totally income tax free. Remember, he still got the money in his retirement plan and the IRA that we rolled over, and that's probably up to about maybe $650 now. The cost of the $400,000 for him was about $9,000 for 1 year, okay? $9,000, he's got $625,000 in the account. So you do the math, it's about 1.5%. Remember I told you about 1.5%? Well, that's what we're charging this doctor, 1.5%, to put that money in that account. Change it in from one pant pocket to another. He's still got the 1.5% he's putting in because that's in a special account for him. But when it's sitting in that account, it's worth $400,000. And remember, if he dies the next day, his spouse gets the $600,000 from the retirement plan that he had, that he transferred over to us. but also she gets the $400,000 tax-free. $600,000 taxable, $400,000 tax-free. What a beautiful thing. So 20-minute millionaire, we made him a millionaire in 20 minutes, or less, actually, because I said, you know, there we go. It took 9 minutes for that. He goes, that's incredible. Let's do it. And that's how easy it is to really do what you got to do. You got to, like I said, you got to be in good health, because it's going to be underwritten by the insurance company to put up that $400,000. Remember that $400,000 in my example is not money you've saved in your retirement account. It's money that's going to be added into your hand by the life insurance company, kind of like a death benefit if you die, but a living benefit if you live, and that's the key. It works so beautifully all the time. So the number to call, 252-249-0100. First 10 callers today get the 20-minute review on the phone. That's complimentary always. And then we will sit down and give you a copy and go through your situation and show you how we can provide you with $1 million instant millionaire status if you're healthy and you have the money in your retirement plan, where we can use some of that money to pay the premium. Now, he's got other monies. He's got a good income. But I said, look, don't touch that income if you don't wish. Let's pull it out of the plan. We can take it out early right now without penalty. So, well, Gary, he's under 59 and a half. Absolutely. But there's something called Section 72T in the Internal Revenue Code. It's in the tax law that allows us to take money prematurely before 59 and a half from whether it's an IRA or an annuity, a tax-deferred account, that we can pull out totally, not tax-free, but unless it's in a Roth, but not tax-free, but it has to be in a retirement plan where we have the 72T just engulfed about the amount we're taking out, not the whole thing. And the 72T waives that 10% penalty that's normally assessed. So the number to call, 252-249-0100, the master welcoming everybody today to Let's Become a Millionaire. And let's get a copy of my summary notes on 20-Minute Millionaire, and you'll be the first on our list to get the book once it's published, probably in March or April of 2024. 20-Minute Millionaire and the Masters Wealth Management, brought to you always by the Masters Wealth Management team, our entire team at 807 Broad Street, Oriental, North Carolina. Included with that is 12 coaches from around the United States, the very best in the business, including Dr. Larry Kotlikoff, which we need to bring on our program because Dr. K is our Social Security specialist. Now, why would we use somebody like Dr. K when we're sitting down planning your retirement? Because the basis of what your whole retirement income is when you start taking Social Security is going to be, the foundation is your Social Security income. You've paid in your whole lifetime. Let's maximize what you take out of that plan your whole lifetime. And it's not just a turn on at 62 kind of feature. It's an analysis of the best strategies where we can add $100,000 to $300,000 to your total income from Social Security alone if you live long enough with our strategies in place. And they don't cost you anything. It's just that you don't know about them. And what happens is, because you don't know about them, Social Security doesn't tell you. And our software we use to design that particular program is designed by a Harvard PhD, Dr. Larry Kotlikoff, who also teaches economics at Boston University, who also comes on this radio show, who's also nationally known around the world, who's worked for presidents and other smart people in different areas around the country and around the world, and does international public speaking. The doctor is brilliant, and he's a great economist. And he designed the software for the master that we use in our practice to help you to maximize your Social Security. And Jeffrey, guess how much we charge for that analysis? Take your time.
Let's see here, Gary. Well, it's worth probably on the fair market around $1,000, but I know you, Gary, and I'm going to guess you don't charge anything for it.
We don't charge a nickel or a dime or not even a penny for that. It's absolutely part of the master's review, as all of our items are. So the number to call, 252-249-0100. We're going to let you take a short break with the information that we've provided you so far, give you a chance to call us. And Jeffrey, if you want to add anything to our call to action, go right ahead, because the mic is yours, sir.
Thanks, Gary, for the opportunity. Before we continue, I do want to take this moment to remind our listeners how they can have a consultation with you to ask their questions about our conversation today. If you want answers, then request your no-cost, no-obligation Master's Wealth Master Plan by calling 252-249-0100. Now, when you call, you're going to get a friendly voice on the other end of the line who'll put you in touch with Gary to answer your questions and put you on a path towards a successful retirement. By the way, we have opened the phone lines right now, no matter when you're listening to the program. you can call 252-249-0100. Now, remember, it's not going to cost you a dime, but it could help improve your quality of life in retirement that could last as long as 30-plus years. Once again, that number, 252-249-0100, to meet with Gary on the phone or in person and request your complimentary consultation. You could also do it online at masterswealth.com. It's masterswealth.com.
What a great call to action, Jeffrey. It's like an award-winning, Oscar-receiving call to
action. Committed to memory here, Gary. Come on. I want people to call.
Well, we do, too, because it's important. That call can save you a lot of money.
That's right.
And really change your retirement focus going forward. You know, we like helping people to help themselves. And we are pleased in 42 years we've helped literally hundreds, probably thousands of people retire in their plans. We never counted them all, but it has to be a lot because we talk to a lot of people. We talk to 7 or 8 people a day, so you do the math on that, over 40 years. And we've been working really hard. The master hasn't even taken a vacation in about 2.5-3 years because of the volatility of what's going on out here in the marketplace. So we're here to help you to help yourself, 252-249-0100. We're going to take a short break. When we come back, we're going to talk about a very important aspect that we don't talk about enough in your retirement plans and in your IRA, and that is the beneficiary provisions. Remember, the beneficiary document is the estate plan of your 401k and your IRA. If it's not set up correctly, it never hits your will, never hits your trust, nor do you want them to hit that. You may want it to hit your trust if it's a special kind of retirement trust, but you don't want it to hit your will because then it goes into probate, and that adds tremendous cost to the estate settlement. So the number to call, 252-249-0100. When we come back, we're going to talk about beneficiary designations. Please stick around the radio, the computer, the phone, wherever you might be listening to the show, live stream or live around the world. And we'll be right back, 252-249-0100. Beneficiary designations, why they make a big difference in your life and in your family's life if you precede death to them. Well, hi, everybody. Gary Mastrodonato from the Masters Wealth Management Group. Hey, have you ever been on an airplane and run into turbulence? So what did you do? Did you open the door and jump out? So why not just bail? The same can be said when it comes to market volatility. Should you jump out of the market every time there's a drop? The market has never gone to zero, so maybe we should stop referring to market crashes and instead say market turbulence. Turbulence can be very scary, but it's the uncertainty that can bother people most. And in recent uncertainty is making you feel uncomfortable, and there's a good chance you aren't confident in your current retirement plan. So get organized, gather financial statements from all of your accounts, and get a second opinion on the state of your portfolio. This will also tell you if your risk tolerance matches your risk exposure, or if you would be better suited for an investment that is guaranteed to protect you from future market turbulence. Remember, whether you're flying or retiring, it's normal to hit some turbulence from time to time, but let's talk before you jump. Call me, Gary Mastrodonato, at 252-249-0100. Or on my website, you can visit at masterswealth.com.
If you've ever headed out on a trip in your car to someplace you've never been before, would you do it without a map or a GPS or some plan on how to get there? If you're looking for a retirement roadmap, call Gary Mastrodonato at Masters Wealth Management Group. He'll design a plan made especially for you. A plan that covers Social Security, income planning, tax planning, and long-term care expenses. And he'll put it in one easy-to-read master plan designed especially for you. If you'd like to take the uncertainty out of retirement, call to schedule your complimentary, no-cost, no-obligation consultation with Gary. Call 252-249-0100. That's 252-249-0100. It'll only take about 30 minutes, but it could be the best 30-minute time investment you'll ever make. So call 252-249-0100 or request your plan online at masterswealth.com. That's masterswealth.com.
I am Jackson Mastrodonato. Please listen to my grandpa. I'm the master in your money show.
We're back. Gary Mastrodonato, the Master of Your Money program, continuing on this second week of October 2023. We got a lot going on the program. We've talked about some of the troubles in River City here in the political arena. The markets are very, very volatile. You don't want to be close to the market right now. Even the positive people on the talking head shows are saying, run for the hills right this minute. I mean, they can't make it more clear. And it doesn't mean it's a good time to go in and buy, because most people should like to buy when everybody's running. But in this case, I think it's a little bit different this time, and especially if you're 3 to 5 years away from retirement, you don't need any risk, ladies and gentlemen. Don't try to hit the ball out of the park. I don't know why people try to do that. It's more of a gambling sensation than anything else. Keep your money safer. Be smart. And, you know, the plan I'm proposing, if you're 73 or less, to keep your money safer, if you get a 20% bonus in year one and you get a 4.15% guaranteed one-year rate of return on that money, if you think about it, it's greater than a 24.15% equivalent return. And it's not, now it's not a return. I wouldn't call it a return, but increase in your account value for the next 12 months. So if you start with $100,000, you'll have just shy of $125,000 at the end of 12 months, and that's guaranteed. All right, no questions, no ands, ifs, or buts about it. You'll have that in the account. So for every $100,000, you'll have just shy of $125,000. You do the math. We got people that put $1 million in recently. They got just about $250,000 of extra money at the end of the year. You put $2 million in, you get $500,000 of extra money at the end of the year. And that's guaranteed, and you can spend that money without even touching your principal for the next few years for just income or good times or whatever you want to use it for. And then we can even help pay for a long-term care program that will give you additional money and help make you a multimillionaire. We got the 20-minute millionaire, but, you know, we're going to do the 30-minute multimillionaire book after the 20-minute millionaire, Jeffrey. So we can do multi and single life millionaire as well. Shifting gears, we talked a little bit about the importance of a good beneficiary designation on your 401ks and your IRAs. Number one, we have to remember to always name a primary beneficiary for each IRA that you own and all of your 401ks. Now, if you're married, your present spouse automatically, unless she opted out, is the automatic beneficiary of your 401k plan. Remember that. We have cases and cases of children coming to see us when the father passed away, and they said, how did my dad's new wife take all of the retirement money? My dad told us that we were the beneficiaries. Well, that's true. You were the beneficiaries until your dad remarried. The minute he remarried in the 401k plan, his new wife did not opt out as being the primary beneficiary. She automatically bumped you out as beneficiary without you even knowing it, and she became the beneficiary. And oftentimes, the worker, the husband, doesn't even know that. The spouse doesn't know that that occurred. So you got to be careful in that scenario. And people don't realize what happened. So there's plans we can make, and there's ways to do it. And there's ways to make everybody happy in this case. So, and again, we use a special life insurance product to just guarantee that, so that the new spouse is taken care of, as well as the children, without a sacrifice to anybody's side of taking less money once the breadwinner dies or passes. You got to see us on that. The estate plan is the beneficiary. The beneficiary is crucial in both your 401k and your IRA plans. You want to always obtain a copy of the beneficiary forms outlining your wishes for each IRA you own. I can't emphasize that enough either. Yesterday we moved some money over, and oddly enough, the client, she had two sisters as beneficiaries. She had the first sister as 100% beneficiary, 100%, and then she had sister number two as a contingent beneficiary. And the first sister had almost the same exact last name as their birth name, off by one letter. And I had to call back to the client and say, did you misspell that, or is this how it is? She goes, no, actually, it's an IE and not an EI, and it was just in reverse. And so it was amazingly close, and I had to call back and verify that to make sure that we got it all correct. But she was right on putting that down there, and she just corrected me, and I put it on the proper form, because it's important to really spell the right names when you're using a beneficiary. So to name the beneficiary for each IRA owner, you have to make sure that not only do you change the beneficiary on the beneficiary form, but you have to make sure that that form is filed with the custodian of who holds the money. Who's the custodian? Wherever the money sits. If it's with Fidelity, for example, they're your custodian. If it's with Schwab, they're your custodian. If it's with JP Morgan, they're your custodian. If it's with the insurance company, they're your custodian. But it has to be on file and registered in the custodian's records to make it official. If it's in your hand as a producer, as an investment professional, or if they send it to you and you signed it but never send it off to the insurance company or the custodian, that beneficiary is not changed. So remember that. And even if you give it to human resources and your company for a 401k, make sure it's on file with their custodian, not just in their records. It's got to be to the people that hold the money. The HR people don't hold the money. They're just the intermediary. So we bulletproof and check that all the time on every single review that we do annually and quarterly for our clients. By the way, we meet with our clients on a quarterly basis, and we also sit down with our clients face-to-face once a year to go through anything that may have changed, or at least on a Zoom call or a phone call, whatever they prefer, and depending on where they live and their availability. Sometimes they're in their winter homes in Florida or out there in Port St. Lucie. They might be in their up in the mountains somewhere cooling down a little bit in the middle of summer. So wherever they might be, we make that happen for you. In the Treasure Coast of Florida, we invite you all to call in as well because we love our Florida listeners, and they keep us very, very busy right now as well throughout the Treasure Coast of Florida. Port St. Lucie, Stuart, Jupiter, all along for what they call the Treasure Coast. Our show is there, and I know we play in Destin because we've gotten calls from Destin. We've even gotten calls from Georgia on the borderline, Jacksonville, of course, St. Augustine. So calls are coming in all along the corridors because we're on about four simulcasts out there, and West Palm Beach, no different. So we're taking care of the Florida folks as well. We like Florida, and we want to make sure that they have the best of the best, so we bring them the Masters show each and every week for about the past year now. We're very pleased to be on our sister stations from WPSL all the way down along the coast. So thank you for joining us there as well. So we're talking about beneficiary changes, the way the rules change. And, you know, tax laws change all the time, and the IRA beneficiary rules change all the time as well. And another key important ingredient in the beneficiaries is to make sure if you have children that the children's children are listed on the beneficiary in second place or third place, wherever you want them, because they can become part of the distribution factors on that IRA beneficiary, the distribution part on the beneficiary IRAs, which is really crucial and important to help plan for those grandchildren. So if you want to take care of your grandchildren in the proper way, make sure they're listed on the beneficiary documents at all times. We help you do that. We insist that we go through each and every document every time we meet. Things change. Babies are born, people leave, people die, whatever the case is, things do change, and we have to make sure you're up to the minute all the time. Because remember, money is always there, but the pockets change. And we want to make sure the pocket changes in the way that you want it to be changed and not the way that the law predicts if you don't have made that change yourself. So I want to keep a copy of all the IRA beneficiary forms and give copies to your financial advisor, your attorney, and everyone else if you've done them yourself, but make sure they're filed with the custodian wherever the money's being held. Can't emphasize enough the importance of the beneficiary designation, especially now with all the new tax law changes in the beneficiary IRAs. All the rules have changed in the last 2 years. Before, you had unlimited payout factors and stretch IRAs. Now the money's got to be paid out within a 10-year period to the primary beneficiary, and that's how it is. 10 years, and it's got to come out of there. So the government wants their taxes within 10 years of the date of death. So if you got a large beneficiary IRA and you got a $1-2 million account, remember Uncle Sam has already got his name out about 45-50% of that between federal and state. So don't think you're leaving your family $1 million IRA when in essence you're really giving them about $500,000 net of taxation. So we can provide the other half, and we can tax-free yourself in your plans with our special 20-minute millionaire plan. We can make those dollars income tax-free, part of that money income tax-free, even in your retirement plan. And I'm going to close this segment with one other idea that we came up with, not recently, but we don't talk about enough, and that is making your RMD contributions in a way where you've got to take the RMDs out once you're age 73. Or if you started below age 73, you're continuing to take them out. But at 73, you have to start them in the year that you turn 73. We will help you take the money, reinvest the money in the proper place, and get you a bonus on the money if it's above $10,000 of distribution. Now, here's why we would do that. We would do it because you've got to pay taxes on the money you're pulling out. And frankly, you don't want to take the IRA distribution in the first place. So when we take the RMD out, what happens is, if we put it with the annuity company and the annuity company pays us a bonus of 20 or 18% on top of that, that will help pretty much offset the taxes due on that IRA distribution. So you kind of end up with a net-net. So you end up with the same amount of money you had before. Now it's in a tax-deferred account, but it's in a non-qualified account as recommended by the law. So we've got the little tricks of the trade from the experience we got 42 years in the business. It makes a very big difference of how you present and leave money and how we provide you with the ideas to leave tax-free money or tax-preferred money to your family. We want to always make you whole. We like to spend the same money twice, we call it, and we want to make sure that you got a plan for long-term care. That's simple. If you don't have a plan for long-term care, ladies and gentlemen, you don't have a plan for retirement, period. I don't know what else to say about it. The biggest reason people run out of money before they die is medical changes, medical expenses for the spouse or for yourself. And I'm telling you, they're very large. They can run $75,000, $100,000, $200,000 per year. And you got to pay tax on a lot of that money when you're pulling it out. And you can take $1 million IRA and spend it down in 5 years. Boom, just like that. Between taxes and the cost of medication or medical coverage for your spouse or for yourself, the money's gone. And then what do you do then? And what do you do if you get sick along the way before you die? We don't want that to happen on our watch. So we have plans. We have strategies. And one final closing point, Jeffrey. A lot of people out there still call in and they say, you know, Gary, I've been doing my own retirement for years and I want to continue this. I just have a question. I heard your show on something, but maybe you can help me with my situation. Here's what I'm doing. I'm doing A, B, C, D. And it's all fine and dandy, but A, B, C, D has changed. You don't have the information that we have. You don't have the experience that we have. You don't have the tax law changes at your fingertips that we have. And most importantly, you don't have the licenses to provide the financial strategies that we need to make all these things work. You can't do them on your own. You can't provide tax-free life insurance money to your family on your own. You need an insurance company for that. You can't provide lifetime income from your annuities over a lifetime when you hit 100, 105, 110 if you live that long. You got that. We had Miss Faye Bond's birthday last week in Oriental, Lubac Park. Faye Bond turned 100 years old, still spritey, still rides her bike, still does all the things she was doing, drives around in the golf cart. I haven't seen her drive her car in a while, but that doesn't mean she doesn't drive. I just haven't seen it. But Faye Bond used to be my instructor, Jeffrey, at the gym when she was 98 years old. And I had to laugh because wow. I saw her in church one day.
Wow.
She said, Gary, come to my exercise class tomorrow morning on Monday. I said, Faye, she said, just come out once and see if you like it. I said, okay. So I go out there on a Monday morning at 8 o'clock and we're exercising. And I was out of breath in about 12 minutes. And Faye standing next to me with the rest of the class. And she's going, and 10 more, 10, 9, 8. And we finish that, can barely breathe. And she goes, one more set of 10s. I said, oh my God, Faye, you're 98 years old. Stop it. And then she finishes the class and she drives her bike home, her trike, back to her house in Oriental. Unbelievable. And Faye's one of the biggest provider of turtles, turtle food and turtle care in Oriental or in this whole area behind her house in the creeks. So we always volunteer turtle food. If you got a turtle that you want in Safe Haven that's a little bit larger, you want to bring him in, she takes care of the turtles year-round and keeps them fed year-round. She's a great gal. Thank you, Faye Bond, for what you do. Happy 100th birthday. Take a short break, Professor, when we come back, we will talk about the big plan for the Masters game here, which is the long-term care plan that you must have if you have a retirement plan. I cannot emphasize the importance of lifetime income and long-term care. They go hand in hand like a hand in a glove. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Much more to come live on the Mastering Your Money Show. I could tell everybody how we could help you create a lifetime income stream or to help you minimize your taxes in retirement, but I won't. Hi, everybody. Gary Master Donato, founder and chairman of the Masters Wealth Management Group, and I'm here to talk to you today about some really important things like trust, confidence, and relationships. These three things are important because your retirement should be about more than just money. It should be about the people and things that are most important to you. At the Masters Wealth Management Group, we cherish the relationships we have built with our clients, having been in practice for over 40 years. And over time, we have earned their trust with the confidence they have that our retirement roadmap process will help them achieve their retirement goals. And we're equally proud that over these strong relationships have turned into lifelong relationships as well. If you want to have a conversation about you retiring to something, not from something, and I mean a real conversation, please accept my invitation for your own complimentary retirement planning discussion. To schedule yours right now, give us a call at 252-249-0100. That's 252-249-0100. Or go online to masterswealth.com.
You know, science says what goes up must come down. So what does that mean for your retirement? Are you prepared for ups and downs to your retirement income? In retirement, you've got to prepare for two large threats, taxes and inflation. At Masters Wealth Management Group, we help our clients by creating retirement plans for an uncertain world. Remember, the United States has seen its inflation rate fluctuate dramatically over the last 40 years. Top federal income tax rates held steady at 70% for three decades, dipped below 30% in 1990, and are now around 40%. The stock market has also experienced ups and downs over the years. And if you haven't reevaluated your goals for the future, your risk tolerance level, or your plans to minimize taxes, it's probably a good time for us to talk. At Masters Wealth Management Group, we're here to help answer your questions and discuss your retirement plans and help you get on the right path. We'll start with a no-obligation complimentary conversation. To schedule yours, call 252-249-0100 or go online to masterswealth.com.
I love pumpkins in the fall. Some are short and some are tall. Round and orange, a wonderful fruit. Let me share my pumpkin knowledge with you.
We're back, Gary Masters, the Master of Your Money shows. Week number two in October 2023. The pumpkins are coming out on porches right now, Jeffrey. I see them all over. And I also am seeing Christmas trees and ornaments in the outdoor stores as I ride by.
Crazy.
On the way to New Bern and Oriental and all around. And I like it. I'm getting into the spirit. And I want to put my tree up early this year if I can. And we'll see what happens. But I want to celebrate this year. Last year, I kind of missed the whole enchilada. But this year, I'm going to be festive and put the little colored reindeers out front. Go a little rogue wild until the town board comes by and asks me to take everything down. Number to call, 252-249-0100. We're talking on the Mastering Your Money program. We're on the air 40th year on financial radio, 42 years in business. The office located at 807 Broad Street, Oriental, North Carolina, right next to the U.S. Post Office and across from the Village Hardware, of course, where they always have everything, even when Lowe's doesn't. They got it at Village Hardware in Oriental. So you do the math on that. I can't figure it out, but man, it's amazing what they got there. Anyhow, nevertheless, we're here right now. We're helping you to help yourself. We're talking about long-term care on this session. Why it's so important, because ladies and gentlemen, it hurts me to see the amount of people that are paying $10,000, $12,000, $14,000 a month out of their pockets to help a loved one that needs care. If you got Alzheimer's, if you got Parkinson's, if you got dementia, if you have spinoffs from those, even my sister-in-law that passed away recently with leukemia, and then it went over to a different problem that it spreads throughout the body and causes all kind of havoc. My poor brother had to pay a ton of money out the door to have private care come into his loving wife that we all loved, and she was in our family my whole lifetime since I was a little young boy. So, you know, it's like losing my sister, and not easy, but it's tough. But to see all that money go out the door like that is sad, and it can be prevented with a little planning, and especially when we do our 20-minute millionaire. Doesn't cost you any money out of your pocket, folks. We find the premium payer when we set these plans up, and that's the key. We'll establish the plan, and the plan works like this. It's a special life insurance policy that will pay the amount that you feel you're going to need for long-term care. We try to equal the amount you have in your pension plan saved or your IRA. Example, if you got $400,000 in the IRA or pension plan or 401k, we try to have enough coverage to at least protect that money from going out the door. Because we want to protect the principal, which we do immediately when we take your money over, but we also want to protect the taxes on that money. Remember, taxes have not been paid unless they're in a Roth, and most monies are not in a Roth in that example. So the taxes have not yet been paid, and they have to be paid in order to get the money to the facility or the long-term care provider. They got to be paid, and most of that money is not tax deductible along the way either, because you don't have enough income to qualify for the whole quarters. It becomes a catch-22. So that's number one. Number two, we don't want you to go broke before you die. We want your money to outlive you, not you outlive your money. People are living longer today. We just talked about Fabian in the last segment, age 100. She's got lifetime income coming through the door, a couple different sources, Social Security, private pensions, and some annuity things there that were set up. And along the line of other things, you know, the income stays there. She stays in her own home. She still lives by herself, believe it or not, at age 100 and does all her own stuff. But some people are lucky at that. Some people are not. It doesn't really matter. We're here to help you no matter what the provisions are in your situation. The plan that we offer pays a death benefit if you die to your family, totally income tax free, pays you money. You become your own beneficiary if you can't perform 2 of 6 of your daily activities. We set it up right, totally income tax free to you, so you get the full amount of your life insurance proceeds payable to you in your hand tax free, so that you can then turn around and pay the facilities or the people coming into your home. You don't need to be in a facility with the plan that we're talking about. You can be at home where you belong, looking out the window, looking at the water, looking at the yard grow, or whatever you like to do. Just the, you know, being at home is so much comfort, and you got the home-cooked meals, and you got whatever you got in the house that you grew up with, and what you're used to having in your marital life stays there. Doesn't have to change. You don't have to go into a facility. You stay at home. It's paid for. And if we need in-home health care professionals to bring them in, they're pricey and expensive. You got the money to pay for it. And you're buying those dollars at a discount, on average 1% to 1.5%, maybe as high as 2%. But right in that range, let's call it 1.5%. So if we got $500,000 in your retirement plan and we pay out $7,500 a year, $8,000 a year at 1.5%, that's going to provide you pretty much the replacement cost of that $500,000, so that you don't have to take it out of your retirement plan to pay for those expenses. And that's what it's all about. And the cool thing with our plan is it pays money if you die to your family tax-free. It pays money to you if you can't perform 2 of 6 of your daily activities income tax-free if we set it up correctly, which we will. And lastly, if you live 20 years and you don't die and you don't need the 2 of 6, the life insurance company will refund to you 100% of every penny you paid them, guaranteed, tax-free, back to you. We call that a money-back guarantee. It doesn't get any better than that. The insurance company never keeps your money. A traditional long-term care plan, you pay premiums 5 or 10 years, 15 years. They can raise premiums regularly, and they do. And if you die before you have to use the plan, guess what? You lost the money that you paid, and sometimes there's a beneficiary to the spouse. If you both die together, she dies first and never uses it, whatever the case is, you never get the money back. So don't buy the wrong plan, and don't buy a plan that has increasing premiums, because they, I guarantee you, will price you out of the marketplace. Guaranteed. They do it all the time, and that's how it's done. Guaranteed, and they will price you out of the marketplace. So hopefully one day you cannot no longer buy or pay for the premium, and they keep all of your money that you paid from day one. And that's what they're so good at doing in those long-term care companies. So be very careful with that information. And Jeffrey, we're about out of time. I mean, I've talked about just about everything I know what to talk about on this 40th year of our game plan here at the Masters Wealth Management Group. The bottom line, we're an Oriental. We're local to you, 807 Broad. We got a full team, 12 of the best coaches around the United States, household names that you see on TV and read about, all kinds of very, very smart people that help us out, CPAs, tax experts, IRS experts, you name them, they're there. And we also have the resources and the whole team in Kansas City, in Nebraska, and around the country to help us, to help you, including our staff here in Oriental as well. So the number to call, 252-249-0100. As always, we always close with a prayer. Today will be no different. Heavenly Father, in God's eyes, love is never absent. In God's heart, forgiveness is never impossible. In God's embrace, no one is ever alone. Help keep our listeners safe. Help keep their money safe. Help me to help them to help each other. In Jesus' name we pray. Jeffrey Jade, thank you so much for your help, sir.
It is always a pleasure, Gary.
Such an integral part to my operation. You're my key player here. Trust me when I say that. We cannot do a great show without you.
Thank you.
Make the show is even greater.
Thank you.
With your expert work and feedback and editing that goes into the show, and all the time that you have to put into it. We appreciate that. Thank you very much. And myself here, Gary Mastrodonato, with all of our local staff and around the country, we thank all of you. And we'll see you all again next time live right here on the Mastering Your Money Show.
No statements made during the Mastering Your Money show shall constitute tax, legal, or accounting advice. You should consult your own legal or tax professional on your individual information. Past performance is not a guarantee of future results. No investment strategy, including asset allocation or diversification, guarantees a profit or the avoidance of loss.
If you bought a gallon of milk for $1.50 in 1975 and you just went to the store to pay more than double that today, you're experiencing inflation frustration. One of the most important things to plan for, especially in retirement, is inflation. Masters Wealth Management Group designs retirement plans that take things like inflation, future health care expenses, and exposure to unnecessary risk into account. Schedule your no-obligation free review to master your retirement plan today by calling 252-249-0100 or visit us online at masterswealth.com.